Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Riktik TV and Riktik Gaming.
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
I guess I better fucking go. Where the fuck's City Hall? Alright, just take this way over. As I was saying, welcome back to Riktik Gaming and another episode of South Park, this fractured butthole. Sorry, sometimes I get a little, I forget that I'm not playing the Stick of Truth anymore. Either way though. Just got done with that big fight with, the Freedom Pals. Got one of their phones, and now we were on our way back to Cartman's to analyze the phone.
Cancel all my meetings today.
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, all right, look. You might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
What kid doesn't love a photo with the highest ranking official of their municipal government?
I guess.
Very good.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
Let's take a picture, future voter.
I was like, yeah, the mayor definitely follows me.
On behalf of the entire mayor's office, thank you for your support.
Why, yes, I love engaging in social media activities. It's so important.
So important, folks. Jansen and Johnson.
Great, maybe I'll see this.
Let's see what the fuck's up here. Let me fucking look at this. No, fuck it then. Absolute fuck it. Now to Cartman's house.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
Nice. Oops, that's not what I was planning on doing, but alright, since we're in here already. They're singing that anti-bully song from that one episode. That's fucking great. D-Mobile. That's funny. Yeah, I'm tired. Always fucking tired. I'm always working, doing some shit.
Fuck. You, Mom.
Oh, God damn it.
Fuck. Fuck. You, Mom. Fuck. You, Mom.
God damn it, fucking bitch.
Fuck. You, Mom.
Ah, there you are, bud. All right, let's get to work. What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
Fast Pass is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Look, if you want to be a coon friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Cartman, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom. That's why I'm here.
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and—
Stop! This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening mission.
Let's go, coon friends!
He's such a fucking idiot!
It's okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butho. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
I guess I better keep my costume on then. Ooh, what's
new
here?
New inventory available at the cane store.
Can I sell shit?
All Coon Store products bear the Coon and Friends seal of super approval.
Huh.
Transaction complete.
The tome. The enchanted feces of unicorns courses through the pages of this tome, allowing you to bend the dark science of scatology to your will.
All sales are final. You'll be back.
Oh, I can sell.
For shopping at the official store of Coon and Friends.
Guys, oh no, sad news. I was just outbid. I was buying a pop figure for Hannah and me for this collection we're building together. And then, fuck, gone. Gone.
Come out, wherever you are, kiddies.
See you later, Forthy. I'll be waiting for you.
That's pretty cool.
What are you even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank. Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay?
Pothead.
Alcoholic.
Let's get some din-din, girl. Go to my room and sleep. Ooh, there's something in here. Nice. The Okana Game Sphere.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
That time,
still light
that's
out.
The creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a key.
Nice. Captain Diabetes will lead you to our intel's place, the girl with the dick tattoo. Nice. Let me check if I can fuck up, if I can mess with my costume a little bit. Does it, like, offer any bonuses? That's what I don't understand anymore. Mental eye mask? I guess, why not? Powers? No, where's my fucking, there's my artifact sheet. Equipped. Critical strike damage. Okay. Nice. All right, so we've got it all shit upgraded now. That's good. To take a shit or anything.
Don't forget, you can use your snapping pops to knock things down. See ya, bud.
No, stay out. Stay out.
Yeah. Dude is fucked up.
Who's there? Who?
Ok. Got it. Captain Diabetes.
Yes, a mild-mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, Sergeant. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me.
Captain Diabetes. That's still funny.
Fuck, bitch! Let's see how you like this!
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my faithful sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive!
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here! Hey, give me my keys!
You are in no condition, sir!
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look! I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
Oh, we can't have any other friends? That's gay.
You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Take care, sidekick. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just jovial.
Okay, I'll have to go here.
We must save the citizen from himself.
Fuck.
Hey, I almost spilled my drink.
I'll hold him off.
That's not good.
Oh god, I pooped. Oh hey, the wife needs me to pick up some feminine products, so please.
Like bubble bath?
Sure, whatever.
Okay, I think I'm gonna do this perfect.
Looks like that.
You're no match for Captain Diving.
There we go.
Oh, fuck you too. Let's do this, Diabetes, and whatever the fuck you are. I can't believe I did that without falling.
Fuck. All right. I guess we'll do the thing again. That's all we can really do.
Oh sure, mess with the sober guy.
Yeah, I'll have to stick with that one. This one does the most damage.
I'm keeping your keys, and that's final.
Wait, why are we fighting again?
I've made a citizen's arrest of your keys.
I'm fine to drive. I'm fine. Okay, now I'm fine.
You can be fine to drive at approximately 11 a.m. tomorrow.
It's 11 a.m. somewhere.
You really need to sign up for AA, Mr. Marsh. Watch and learn, sidekick.
Ow, that stings! I'm not even buzzed anymore. What do you say you just give me those keys?
No kidding!
Okay, then. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry, but I stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
I think I'm gonna have to wait and let so I can use the other guy's thing.
Smash them, butthole! Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this.
Oh, nice. Oh, my.
I'll get those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Ryan.
Nice.
Do.
in. There's a shortcut through humankind space. Kyle's off on another mission right now. We're on our own, sidekick.
What the fuck? What are we looking for again? What are we looking for again? Okay, where's the fucking... What kind of shortcut are we looking for? Huh. $69. Nice. That's gonna be helpful.
Just head upstairs, psychic.
Thank you for that information.
The coon gave us permission to use it.
Let's explore these rooms quick. Oh, I've already explored a lot of these.
Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry. Not one second. This is humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. The shortcut is through that window. I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I would clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up the ladder for us. Gee. Well done, sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown South Park. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid.
Nice. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
The fearless hero and his sidekick descend into the dark night, ready to strike down evil and bring peace to the city. You don't think people get diabetes because their mom started doing sawdust, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself.
Yeah, probably.
As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
Woo! Burnham County fucking rocks!
Best band in the fucking world!
They could have me if they wanted to!
They have had me. Hey, no cutting. Fuck it, I'm doing it. I'm going in my pants.
Let's see, where's Peppermint Hippo? Where would that be? Okay, how can we get up through town? Huh. I never saw any ads up earlier for this band to come through.
Here it is. Here's where we're going to find the girl. There are sure to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Okay.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Genghis Eye, citizen! It is I, Topian Diabetes! I must speak with the ladies inside!
Here before I fucking throw you out!
What to do?
Hey, will you kids get out of here already? If you're gonna talk, take it the fuck outside!
Huh. Wait, he was texting us.
No titties for you.
Oh, we actually got thrown out.
We can't force our way in, sidekick. It seems we'll have to use our brains. There must be another way in somewhere. Great detective work, sidekick. Now we just need a way up there.
Huh.
Diabetes will find a way in. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Nice. Good job, guy. Oh my. See if we can get this toilet. Solid. Leprechaun, that's funny.
Okay, we made it inside the strip club. Wow, these ladies are really, moving. Well, don't freak out, sidekick. We're superheroes. We can handle this. One of these ladies has information about the missing cat. But who? There's only one thing we can do. We have to pick someone and take him to the VIP room. Find someone and meet me there.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Wait, can I talk to Jimbo?
You remind me of a young me.
You got balls, kid.
I got in some new shit like they serve in those classic Reno clubs.
Steve's my follower.
Nice one.
Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant.
You dancing tonight, short stuff?
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Aren't you a little shut up? Fuck, I hit the wrong button. I clicked on the wrong area. Are you fucking bitch? Stop it. Really? That's a mission item? Rat shit? Try and get that fucking stripper to take us to the VIP room.
Okay, whose kids are you? Get back here before I get you in trouble.
Nice. Wait. Oh, I can't take a selfie with this stupid baby. Wait, did I start a fire?
Whoa, watch out!
School's in session, still time to get your GED.
One second.
A special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Okay, what's happening now?
Hey, sidekick. No luck, huh? That's okay. I found a couple guys. Remember to just play along.
Hey, you two girls ready to party?
So this is your friend, huh? She's fucking hot as fuck.
That's right. Wouldn't you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know. She's kind of short.
I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay.
Oh my. What the fuck?
Have you gentlemen ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby.
Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick, you know what this means.
Oh my god. Ready?
Forget to bring a towel.
Look, I'm not gonna pay for this. Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. This is Vader sticking up in the IP room. What kind of move was that? Oh, fuck! Come on!
This is so weird.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, hey. Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. This is Vader sticking up in the IP room. What the fuck?
What the fucking shit is this?
Oh no, stop. Let's just talk. Let's just talk.
Okay, chat time.
Chat time? Aw, man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do? And have you ever danced with a girl here who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo?
Yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I, and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course. Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
You ain't going nowhere.
Ha-ha. I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Nice.
Oh shit, my boner is weighing me down.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
All right.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Let's see you dance now.
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidized jobs.
Nice.
Dance. Anyone like a dance?
Oh shit, I think I sprayed my dick.
I know a strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp.
Come on.
While the economy collapsed, you could get a chub and a pitcher's beer for $2.99.
The US dollar doesn't get you as much chub as it used to.
I've gotten a lap dance one.
High price $20 stripper.
I was at a concert recently and there was. At the strip club, there was like a bunch of sponsors at this festival, including a couple of strip clubs. And yeah, I was like, oh, whatever, I'll get a fucking lap dance. Wasn't bad. Wasn't great. Was not bad. Definitely didn't even pop that much of a boner.
Great work, Nuki. Now let's get back to the main floor.
Alright, guys. Hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nuki, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
No lineup is complete without a little taste of paradise. Get down on your knees and pray for Angel. Hallelujah.
All right.
Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy.
Let's see. Can I get something out of here? Special ingredient? I don't know. I know I got the gin and tonic already.
Next up is cinnamon. Please tip your waitresses, guys. They're sure working hard out there.
Okay, can't go out that way.
Queuing up all these hot tracks is thirsty work, you know, guys.
Dried jizz, nice. Just checking around here, D-Strike.
All right, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main.
Okay.
That looks like something we can put in a drink. Might need a little more firepower to get that down. Fellas, is that good, sidekick? I'll let you hold all the gross stuff, sidekick.
Boogers and cum.
Perfect addition to our concoction. I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink.
Oh my god. Okay. Crafting.
I wonder if it needs one more thing.
All right.
Do you think it's gross enough to knock the DJ out of commission? Oh god. Oh god. Farts! Sorry you had to see that, sidekick, but nothing in this world makes me more angry than farts. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be fart. But that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out Classy.
One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is Cinnamon. Alright, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, New Kid. Wow. Alright, guys, put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. Things are about to get a little bit hot on the main stage. Please welcome Classy. That's right, guys. Let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an I and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, New Kid. Oh, shit, it's 5-0.
Cops are here.
After her.
Let's get that bitch. Shit.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Stand down, ladies. We're here for Classy.
Police, quit trying so hard.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Okay.
There. Classy is one of us, bitch.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more, guys? She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola.
Lola. Fuck up these sluts.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attack.
Damn it, lady. What kind of stomp on Ainsley?
I got my stank on that one.
Her stank, you.
There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Your days of beating off is over. Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail.
You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We have to reach the end of the hallway. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
I'm suing your ass, little police bitch. Who wants a lap dance?
Damn, it keeps knocking me back.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Classy?
Get covered. It's Raven Pussy. Get that sidekick.
Mama's mad now, sugar.
Here we go.
Oh,
smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Oh my.
We gotta stop those tiny cops from catching Classy. Get him!
Aw, yeah, get that little fuck! Take him down, sidekick!
Let's get it! Just beat their motherfucking ass!
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, cause she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda!
We've got to catch Classy! Down the hallway, sidekick, quickly! Diabetes time!
You want some of this? Yeasty, huh, sugar?
Ew.
You gonna whoop these cops today, or what?
Sorry, ladies, we'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here. You got this, butthole.
Okay, let's try and...
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We have to reach the end of the hallway.
I know, Captain Dickbag.
My turn, bitches.
Done fucked up. Go get him, Bute.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of creepies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bute.
Hey, honey. You ain't ready for this, Bute.
Oh, scary.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. Ready or not, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Avoid Spontaneous Bute.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size. For Classy!
I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
That's the plan.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Fuck, I need some food in me.
You can't hide from this buffet, honey.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, shit, he dead.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
That's not good.
Check this
shit.
Ah, fuck, I'm dying, aren't I?
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size.
Fuck, okay, I'm fucked either way.
Oh, it's all.
Get over here, sugar.
I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, I gotta do all that again? That's fucking legit gay.
Hey, after me, lady. Stop
him. Can I skip this shit?
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, lady. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Okay, let's try this again.
Stand down, ladies. We're here for classy.
Okay. We're gonna try and just hurry up with this shit.
Hey, we ain't paid to take this shit from 10-year-old John.
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Oh, shit. They still breathe.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more yet?
Keep heading towards Classy.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Lola.
Come on, let me fucking murder.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Okay.
You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attack.
Get out of here, Classy. We got this. I got my stank on that one.
Ew.
There's no
so
need to get ugly.
Stop your fucking cops already.
Sorry, ladies. We'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here.
These are not very attractive strippers.
Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We need to get to Classy before the stripper horde overwhelms us. Hepatitis is no match for the power of diabetes.
These police is tough as shit. Who wants the lap dance? Get it, girl.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Classy?
Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
We've got her on the rope, Sidekick. Keep moving. Stand back, Sidekick. I'll take care of this.
Okay, good.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
Head for the end of the hallway.
You picked the wrong bitches to mess with.
Come on.
Ooh, I am sweet on you.
You can't stand up to my crusty sidekick.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We can't let her get away, Sidekick.
Shoot time.
Oh, yeah, get that little fuck. You're no match for cousin diabetes, and you crusty Sidekick. We're really very sorry you had to come to violence, ladies. There.
Now you got what I got.
Take them down, Sidekick. You never forget your first stripper, right, Sidekick?
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey. You ain't ready for this bootay.
I am not ready for that bootay.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks.
Let me sit on your face real quick.
I'm coming.
Oh my god,
right.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Son of a bitch just broke my coke nail.
Not your coke nail.
You can't hide from this bootay, honey.
Oh shit! Volcano bootay will fuck you up, kids. You better run like hell.
Trying to run like hell.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
I'm here.
Your body with my booty, baby.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Wait, can I? I can't even move past these chairs.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size.
Fuck, I wish I would have known that. I've essentially fucked up. Ah, oh, fuck, there goes my fucking dude. I think I'm gonna be fucked here too.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
You got me real.
Fuck, why didn't I just attack? Why am I an idiot, folks?
Oh, it's on.
Let me sit on your face real quick.
Alright, I'm fucked.
Bootay. You're dead.
Oh, I guess I'll just return to my last checkpoint. Alright, folks, we do not have enough time in this episode to actually try it a third time. I've been David Richtick. This has been Richtick Gaming. I'll see you guys in the next episode.